All right. I have successfully joined a group flight. Goodness gracious, that's huge. So yeah, red 6-4 up there is P Gatcomb. And we are flying in North Vietnam. Oh, I like this view. This is a good view. Expecting an airport over here somewhere? Oh boy. Apparently there's a runway around here somewhere that we're going in for. Gosh, she's so much faster than me. We're just going to try and catch up with him, just like be right behind him. Trying to be real careful. We're real close to the red line on this plane, so we really gotta be careful. I can see his individual nav lights now. So close. I just absolutely cannot keep up with him at all. Nope, I'm out. Okay, right on his butt now. There we go. No, don't freeze. Okay. Ooh. I'm legit like right behind him. Interesting. Alright, so I guess we're not landing there. That's fine. Hi there. Just trying to keep up with him is all I'm doing here. So ease up on the throttle here. Just try and match speed. I'm just like all over this throttle trying to just keep him right there. What is happening with that island? Oh, it's fine. It's fine. It fixed itself. Eh, to a degree. Hello. Oh, I really do love this multiplayer flying. Just people everywhere. Where'd he go? Trying to guess when he's going to be looking behind to just like do something silly is impossible. We're just gonna whip around this island here. Where's everybody trying to land? Ah, I see. What is happening here? Interesting. Tempted to try and land there. I don't think he landed. All right, I see what he's going for. I don't know why I'm hitting the brakes. There's me! I just saw myself overtake him on the video. All right, let's water rudder down. Go pull up next to him. All right, so the fun thing here is I've got damage turned on, so getting my butt up onto this island is going to be incredibly difficult. There he is. All right. Oh, that is a lot closer than I thought it would be. All right. This is going to, like, ping me into the air. Oh, I did it! I did. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I have damage turned on. I managed to still beat it. I can't get closer. Well, pop the drone out. F12. Water. Oh, maybe it's my water rudder stuck. I really just can't move. I'm just totally beached. I got nothing. I can't move. Up, 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 up. That's kind of working. It's moving. Come on. I can see myself wiggling in the live stream. I'm trying so hard to get this thing to move. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I've got to get unstuck. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, oh. Oh, come on. I'm trying so hard to get free. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Come on. I can't move. Try to use my water rudder to help me wiggle free. So thoroughly stuck. I can't move. He just signed off, so I guess we're done. I can't move anyway. So, all right. I'll call it a day there. All right. So how do you turn this plane off? Oh, I think it's just... Boom. Success. Lights off. And... Fuel switch off. Just got so stuck. All right. Definitely go check out the actual like live stream version of this, because it's a lot more interesting than mine, because P. Gatcomb knew where everything was and knew what we were flying over and was calling stuff out, and I was just trying to follow him and getting stuck. So yeah, go check that out. Thank you all so much for watching. My name is Ellie O'Dare. You can find me on the internet at Ellie O'Dare, Xbox Live, Steam, Nintendo Switch, etc. Come say hi in the comments, or say hi on Twitter. I'm on Twitter all the time. But comments are, of course, the best way to get something from my eyes, because I'm still trying a tiny, tiny channel. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a great day. Is that really all it is to shutting this off? It's the water rudder. That's inoperative. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Click. Off. Oh, my transponder was... Oh, wait, no. No. Do-do-do-do. Transponder off. I really just have no idea. Oh, there's battery switch. Got it. Oh, there we go. No takeoffs, no landings. That's fair. Bye.